What does it mean to be a Titan? As a Titan, you are a part of the city in a way no warlock or hunter could understand. The dream of the city rests upon our shoulders. Then there are those that find a path outside our walls, those that take up with leaders they barely understand. So it has ever been with the Sunbreakers. The Hammer of Soul is a flame in the darkness, but fire burns without thought. It is time that fire came home to keep the city and her walls warm throughout the long night. A legion of Sunbreakers were spotted near a Vex gate in the Ishtar Sink. They do not stay in one place for long.
I'm detecting what looks like a Sunbreaker's beacon, but it's interlaced with Vex feedback.
Find out where they've gone, Guardian. My report said they were heading for a Vex gate.
The gate's offline. If I can map that conflux, I might be able to figure out where it leads. Zavala, the Sunbreakers opened this gate to Mercury. I have the coordinates.
Then plot a course. Find their forge, Guardian. If the city hopes to weather the oncoming darkness, we will need the flame it holds.
Mercury was transformed by the Vex in the early days of the Collapse. As far as we know, the Warlock Osiris is the only Guardian to spend any time among the Spires, and we haven't heard from him in years.
Osiris brokered a contract between the Sunbreakers and the city. Its terms were unacceptable to me. Now the Sunbreakers hate the Vanguard. They hate me.
We do not know of you, Guardian. But if you found us, you are worthy of our time. I am Uras, 3rd Imperial Magistrate of the Sunbreakers. You have come to test your light in the Forge. Here you must prove you are one with the light. Use your ghost to ignite the Forge.
Yes, ma'am. Guardian, Uros is a legend. If even half the stories are true, she's one of the most powerful titans alive today. Power's on, but the array needs to be aligned. Let's head outside.
In the shadows of the light that gave birth to the ancients, use the Forge. Fire born of man. Fire of the light. Ask yourself, what power do you seek from the Forge, Guardian? Can you bring light to where only darkness survives? Prepare yourself.
So we're going to get attacked then. Here we go!
Sunbreaker does not answer to any but the will of the light. Welcome, Guardian. Wield no power but the fury of fire.